All right, hello and welcome. I'm your host, Conrax. This is Conrax TV. And where we last left off, we are working on clearing out level one, and we are dual wielding, and we're going to learn what the hell we're doing. So we're going to get good, while at the same time not being very good. Thank you for joining. Hope everybody's had a great day. And let's get into it. Just going to continue the leftover music from last stream, and just remember song requests are available now, and I hope you all enjoy the show. Explore this dark place.
Collect loot.
Stab things in the face. I'm gonna take these vamp braces just in case, but these gloves are pretty good. Can you guys hear my Steam alerts or no? Probably can. Superior ones are better, yeah. Thank you. Alright, I'm gonna give up on trying to bug that out. Just thought we'd try it for fun. Won't waste too much time on that. I always love Devi. Thanks, Skyrloth, for the song request. It's a good pick. Thank you. Where did that guy come from? Must have came up like right behind me.
crosses. Wow. Say that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces draw the same that burn crosses. Killing in the name of. Killing in the name of. Now you do what they told you. 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 You do what they told ya. And now 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 you do what they told ya. Those who died are justified for wearing the badge, yeah, your chosen white. You're justified. Those that died for wearing the badge, yeah, your chosen white. Those who died are justified for wearing the badge, yeah, your chosen white. You're justified. Those who died for wearing the badge, yeah, your chosen white. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses. Some of those that work forces are the same that burn crosses.
Okay, I think we're gonna go try hard. And we're gonna use the dagger. It looks decently long. Never really fought with it other than Sir, and you can't really tell what the hell's going on when you're fighting him, so. Let's give it a whirl and see. It's gonna take a little getting used to, but could be okay. Miss this. Got a few keys I haven't used yet. I don't know, should I? I think I'm gonna go to level 2 anyway. stabs are definitely different with the dagger. There we go. I'm gonna have to do a run in the future that's all Sledgehammer. I think that sounds like it'd be a good time.
Thank you.
Maybe I'll have to go back to level 1. I think there's another potion down there somewhere. I only collected one, and I might need a few of them if I'm going to do dual wield only, and it's really the first time I'm trying to use it. Wow. Definitely seems a lot easier to aim with a sword for headshots than a dagger, but I will figure that out. Anyways, I'll be back in a second. I need to take a quick break. Alright, we are back. Sorry about the interruption there. Not sure how I feel about the dagger so far, but we just gotta learn the sweet spots on him, right? There we go. Slowly getting bigger. spear is going to be a good weapon to try and dual wield. Let's work with the dagger a little bit longer, see if we can figure it out. Sword's definitely been a lot easier to get headshots with, though, so far. Thanks for joining the stream. Hope you guys enjoy it. If you have any song requests, we are taking song requests, so exclamation SR and paste the song or type it out. Yeah, let's go with this sword for a bit. Like, comparable stab to the dagger. Close to the same balance. A little more impact. Way easier with the swords. Good practice, though. Back to the entrance. Need this key, I think, for that. That might be the other key. because I don't have the key yet. That must be the vault key, the first one that I got. Alright, everybody. I think on this note, I'm gonna call it. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I know I had a good time. And I hope everybody learned something. And if not, well, I hope you at least enjoyed me falling on my face. So, anyways, hope everybody has a good night, and thanks for watching.